Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea versus Manchester United.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have simply got to keep tabs on. Stuart, you would expect he'll have something to say for himself here.
Well, the game plan of the coach is to get the ball into the front players as quickly as possible. He is the player to do it. He's brilliant with his back to goal. We'll link up the play, and he's key to the way they play the game.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Azpilicueta starts with Ben Chilwell in the fullback positions. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the main threat in attack today will likely be Romelu Lukaku. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shot today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And this confrontation is underway. Lukaku. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Conte now. Mount. Chilwell, Lukaku waiting. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Sancho. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, big chance! A lovely attempt. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity. Mount. Mount. Jorginho. Tremendous block. Cavani. United could get in behind the defence. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Chilwell. Now with Jorginho. N'Golo Kanté. Lukaku. Kanté. Losing possession a bit easily. Rashford. A move of promise on the flank. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Lukaku. Conte. He's in with a chance. Take a bow.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then just look at the finish, Derek. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely little feat to deceive him. Fantastic goal and superb finish.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Thiago Silva. Here's Chilwell. And there to intervene. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mount. Pulisic. Romelu Lukaku now. And it's a bit too easy for us. Well, you can't blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo. Not a good pass. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. N'Golo Kanté. And he could really get at the opposition. Pulisic! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, how often do we say this? Cristiano Ronaldo has struggled to get into the game, not really making much of an impact, Stuart.
Well, it's not been one of his best displays, Derek, has it? He really hasn't been able to affect the game here. Unless he starts getting on the ball, they're going to struggle to get back into this one.
So the ball rolling again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response in the second 45 from United? Paul Pogba. Here's Ronaldo. Went in strongly, decisively. Jadon Sancho. Pogba has it. Cavani. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. N'Golo Kanté. Lukaku. Now with Jorginho. Kanté. And back with Lukaku. Jorginho. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! And you truly sense it's a matter of how many!
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
So the action underway again, and it's turning into a trouncing with Chelsea holding all the aces. And into the last 30 minutes now. Rashford. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Given away by Chelsea. Ronaldo lost it. Could be a chance to break here. Has a go. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And he's fired over the corner. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Delivered into the box, making sure nothing untoward happened. Bruno Fernandes. 20 minutes to go in this one. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cavani. Pogba has it. Shaw. Throw in to Manchester United. Aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. It's really opening up positively for Chelsea. And just too much height on the shot.
Substitution for Chelsea, coming off the pitch, number 5, Jorginho, to be replaced by number 8, Mateo Kovacic.
Well, not long to go now, and Chelsea have been superb, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. This might be ideal for the counter. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Bruno Fernandes. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. He's got the right idea with that pass. Mount. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. 3 minutes of added time here. This is Nemanja Matic. And back with Pogba. Matic. Can he put it in? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Manchester United.
And that is full time. Chelsea have prevailed. 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, I thought he was excellent. Not only did he score a good goal, but his general play was outstanding. He certainly played a major part in their win here today.